Hello everyone, welcome back to more Stardew Valley. I'm your host, Wisher. Today is Sunday, the 14th year 2 of summer. And today, I'm going to... I was going to kiss her, but apparently she was too busy walking. And check the weather tomorrow. Great. Great, wonderful. One of the... Going over there anyways. Able bars? Achoo! Bless me, how do you make maple bars? Okay. Wow. Wow. Let's make a few of those. What's her lap? 7? That's pretty good. Pretty good. Okay. Apparently the dog was blocking the chest yesterday, so I couldn't get into these chests. So I'll put the coconuts in here and cactus fruit. Okay, today is the blueberry day. Whew. I might as well give that back to you. But, whatever. Put this in the chest now, because we have business to do. First, we're going to start with the blueberries. I can sell this today. I'm going to save some for jelly. I tell you, got a lot of jellying to do. Harvesting today, I tell you. Even the honey's brewed up. Boy, oh boy. The day has come. Days, huh? I'm not sure I have enough time for another batch of these. Oh my goodness. What have I done? It's too good. That's the problem with it. Oh, crap. I forgot to put on the farming buff. I guess it doesn't really matter since I'm gonna transform this all into jelly anyways. And that whole process. Okay. Might as well go in this lane instead. It's just more going horizontal than it is vertically. Okay.
Ha ha ha.
I'm gonna be filthy frickin' rich, I tell ya. If the farm can get to the level 20, I'll be there right now. Because I don't know how much level I will get if there is like a extended levels. No need. I know this. It's gonna be like a maze there, but oh well. So that's 100 pale ale each day. Think about that, huh? And this is the money train. When I say money train, I'm not gonna lie. It is the money train. Hot, hot. Here comes all the money. I think it's time. Okay. Let's see, it's gonna put the... I'm gonna need more starfruit seeds. That's a fact, Jack. Okay. Might as well plant them in there now. This one gives like everything. It's a sweet donut topped in with the rich that sounds delicious actually. Delicious. I don't even bother checking the calendar. Cause 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. It's gonna be harvest on the 27th. I don't have enough for this. I ain't even got batteries today. Alright. Gonna need at least like 80 more. And once a lucky day, they really mean it. So head over here. I guess I'm gonna bother with the caves, but today is too busy for harvesting, you know. So. This to Sandy. Okay. Yeah. I know that's one star for down. So, here's my coconuts. How are you supposed to get up there? Love you too, Sandy. Okay. 50 more, huh? Oh boy. You guys shouldn't worry, I'm gonna make so much money. This is what I need right now. So I can do everything quick here. 50 is not enough. Jeez, man. It's not gonna be enough. I only have one melon seed left. I think it's so. Called an audible. I'm gonna sell this cheese. And then head back to the desert. I don't even have time for you, dude. I'm from mushroom to pier. Really? Okay. Okay, Kent's here. Hey. Sell all this. I'm not gonna sell the hops. I'm not gonna sell the orange either. I'll sell the coconuts. Head over there now. Get as much as we can. All right. That's how much it's worth. Jeez. I just want another batch of them. Because they're going to be so good next time. I think that's all I need. Okay. If I'm like one short, I'm screwed. Might be a few short. The bus ticket screwed me in. Oh my goodness. The bus ticket screwed me in. Just in that case. I called another audible. Before Pierre closes. Just in case. So you. If you wanna. There you go. Just in case I don't have enough. I got only one coin to my name. Oh boy, that's funny. A little bit different because usually what I would do is would just sell the star fruit instead of making them jelly, because I always thought like, oh, why make them jelly, because it's not gonna be worth the time to do it. Looks like I did have enough. Just amount. Just about. And what am I going to do with this melon? Holy Jesus. Today was a great day. Oh my. Look at this other thing here. What is it, the deluxe speed grow? Deluxe speed grow, oak resins and coral. I guess I'll go back to the beach. Might as well test this out, huh? A beach we go! Alright, there we go. There we go, we got some corals here. Oh, what a relief. Hi, mister. Hell yeah, how you doing? Can I bring it into like a star fruit or something? Like grapes? I got some. Oh no, it's not grapes. Blackberries. Okay, whatever. Okay. Will you stop defending on your sword already? Okay. That looks good. So now we can craft here and see and take a look. More speed to grow. Deluxe speed grow. Okay.
Let's get the deluxe speed grow. With me, baby. With me, baby. It's me, baby. But I'm gonna have 21. 20, yeah, I do. I didn't even bother petting the animals today. Whoops! They can go out without being pet for one day.
Okay. I don't know what that sound was. I felt like constipated and being probed at the same time. Exactly what that was. Everything's good in here. This cranberry took a long time. Alright. Do you have any more, like, crops I can give out? Yeah, I think so. 13 days, huh? Join the 13 club, huh? Okay. And now, I'm gonna go ahead and do everything with what's going on here. Since there's a scarecrow right there, anyways. Okay. This is a nice 13 club, 13 day club. I won't just grow in 13 days. Let's get it. Do I have a piece of stone here? No, I don't. So I'm gonna borrow one of you for this moment. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Right here, I guess. Okay. Now I can finally test out my hole. Well, I think I did when summer happened. I this is it right here. The extra star for right there. Oh shoot. Forgot the deluxe. Oh well. I guess it's gonna go over the rest with its buddies. So I guess I put the blueberries in these spots. Okay. And the melons. That's about it. No, I'll put the blueberries rest here. Any more summer seeds? I don't know. Probably not. And here. Yeah. Might as well. Just to fill it in. I'm gonna call this the extra seed pile. Okay. Okay. I think that'll be it for today. We did a lot. So, put everything up in here. I got the truffle. Put it in tomorrow. Okay. And that looks about it. Batteries back where they are. And I'll put the sea urchins here. Okay. I guess I could put the honey back in here as well. Alright. Enough horsing around today. Whoops. I gotta sell that. Anywho, I talked to my diamond grew. Or brewed up. Or made. Thank you, you're welcome. I bet you were. Anyways. I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Stardew Valley. I really appreciate you guys watching. That's all I sold today. Wonderful. See you, urchins. See you guys tomorrow.